Hello, welcome to Musa Soft Phones and Solutions. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment, and watch my videos. Share the link to that who hasn't subscribed yet. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how you can bypass FRP in Infinix Smart 5, or also known as 65x657, runs on Android 10. So briefly, you're gonna bypass all phones that run on Android 10. So this is Infinix Smart 5. So you press here, you go again, you go. Then you connect your network, your hotspot, your Wi-Fi. Then you connect. After connecting, you get back to the start menu. Then you change the language. Tap that, press next. Press here, then here. After all that, you press in this plus sign. So you press this ball here. After all, press here. Then you press any of these arrows that go to right. Then you press the three dots and continue. So you get back and press again. Change the language, then you press delete here. Since the network is down, so after pressing, you get here. You tap. So you get to go to YouTube. Then you open. So you press here, you get to settings, about, then you press any. We are into Chrome. Then you press FRP file, stroke bypass. You tap. So you look for a quick shortcut maker. It's here. So you tap and open, you give permission, then back, you tap, so you open, you look for face unlock, it's here, then you tap, so you put in the pin of your choice. So after all is done, you get back, you put back to English, then you start. You reconnect to the network. So let's wait a bit and as it continues checking for updates, it won't take long. So you put in the pin. So you skip. So all is done. FLAP has been removed successfully from Infinix Smart 5, also known as X657, and this can also work on all taking off phones that runs on Android 10. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Musa Soft Phones and Solutions. Share. So when you're done, don't forget to remove the pin you had put. You disable it and put swipe or none. So all is done. The FLAP has been removed successfully from the Infinix Smart 5 X657. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, watch and other videos on my platform or channel.